off to Tokyo Disneyland today. Dominic and I got up super early to arrive at the park an hour before the parks actually opened to be the first ones in line for Tokyo Disneyland. Would you look at that? Not a person in sight.
Are you happy?
All jokes aside, they did a really good job of getting that many people into the park because we were literally in within 5 minutes.
Ah! We're here! There it is! We are in line for the Thunder Mountain Railroad in Western Land. It's not called Frontier Land here. And I bought the Premier Access for the Beauty and the Beast ride. It's the most popular and I think newest ride here. But that I love Beauty and the Beast, so like I have to go on it. So we bought it. And Dominic is really ready for some food.
Yep, and coffee.
Me too. That was fun! It's basically the same as the ones in the US, just slightly different. It was so fun. We're in line for It's a Small World, and they theme it like a station. Everybody's already camping out for the parade. It's like 10 a.m. I don't think the parade comes until like later in the afternoon. Wild, 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 wild. All right, we both got chicken cutlet curry, and then I got oolong tea, and then Donna got a beer.
Burr.
Right, now we have a 40th anniversary priority pass for the Haunted Mansion Nightmare Holiday or something. It's basically the same thing as Disneyland where they do the Nightmare Before Christmas overlay. So I'm excited. Now we're off to ride our favorite
pirates.
Yay! What did you think of the Haunted Mansion Nightmare Holiday?
I think this is probably one of the best Haunted Mansion setups.
White chocolate popcorn?
All of the Disneys that don't have mint julep are failures.
I don't forget.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm scared.
Here comes the drop.
Tales there be a plenty in this cursed place.
Never find the treasure without a look at this here map.
To steal, right? The royal embezzle, and even Hodge Jackley got me. Hodge is your house.
Bunch of different flavors of popcorn here. We've seen matcha, vanilla, soy sauce and butter, and honey.
We got ice cream even though it's 45 degrees.
It was 37 earlier.
How is it?
It's very good.
What is it?
It is tiramisu.
Alright, over here is the new Belle Beauty and the Beast ride. This whole section is Beauty and the Beast themed.
Beautiful. It was so good. Bonjour gifts. Oh, look at the pretty hats. Wow. All right, we just went in the Feeding the Beast store and I got a mug and three mini ears.
And the lady also gave us these stickers.
It says, 結婚 おめでとう.
Which means happy wedding, she said?
Essentially, yeah.
Oh, how nice. We got an apple caramel churro. Very good.
Not my favorite.
Dominic's eating caramel corn. How is it?
Very good.
Very good. We are sitting down waiting for the parade. We just rode Pooh's Honey Hunt. It was really good. It was so cute. Way better than the ones in the US for sure. Oh, the helmets. Okay, I get it. Yeah.
この辺にいるはずなのに。この次はおうちにちゃん。ブー、新しいヘルメットだよ。
かわいいだろ。
またすぐ会おうね。
So we just got off the ride and it was really fun. You basically point the flashlights at the helmets, but they don't tell you at the end how you did.
What do we have?
We have the alien mochis.
Red bean?
Chocolate.
Chocolate on them. Wow. Okay, so this one has
custard.
Oh, that one's mine.
And then this one.
And then there's a third flavor. It looks to be maybe like strawberry. There you go. Yeah. How's that one? Very happy with that one? Okay. The rest are mine. No, I'm just joking. Custard's for sure mine though.
How are you feeling?
I'm tired.
I'm so tired.
I didn't get any coffee. I really should have gotten coffee.
Anyway, we'll go to Space Mountain. Maybe that'll wake us up. Space Mountain, brought to you by Coca-Cola. Space Mountain is really good. It was similar to the Disneyland one, but it went really fast.
Super confident that I've gone on it before.
Disneyland has a Snow White ride, but they've redone it. It used to be like that, like super scary, and then they redid it to be like more happy and positive. Because yeah. This one literally, like, it's just terrifying the whole time. They have like the Wicked Witch. You're just like going through the forest the whole time, and then like it ends with like the Evil Queen trying to kill you, and then the ride's over. Like, so weird. Something else I've noticed about Tokyo Disney, there are no live animals, like no horses, and there's no Main Street vehicles. There are also no photo pass photographers. You have to take your own pictures. Let's see it, Dominic. Let me see. Oh.
Papa, are you sure?
This hat for my sister. Anyway, what'd you think of the fireworks show? I can't remember what it's called.
It was cool. I wasn't expecting the fireworks to just be on one side. It definitely makes it like very visible.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Yeah. The other thing is, it's not like super crowded. Like
no.
Usually
Yeah, it doesn't seem like fireworks are that popular here. But, it's still worth watching, but...
It is worth watching. It's like 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's really short.
It's not super crowded.
Yeah.
And most people are pretty respectful.
Yeah, everybody sits down.
Yeah.
That's really nice. Now we're going to Toontown because it's the only area we haven't seen yet. We might ride Roger Rabbit. Nice and warm in here. That was exactly the same. Exactly the same. Even the queue, exactly the same. But in Japanese. Alright, another thing that's different, you can't sneak in line 5 minutes before it closes.
Oh yeah.
The way it actually should be, right? Oh.
Sucks to suck.
So we tried to do Jungle Cruise real quick. Not like we'd understand the jokes, but I don't know. Anyway. We had a nice full day here, but I'm pretty tired.
Yeah. 12 hours went by very fast.
Yeah, that's so true. It's also the first time I've been in a Disney park where it's like literally freezing. So I think I'm gonna try to bundle up a little more tomorrow. Oh yeah, by the way, Main Street is inside.
Yeah.
I think it reminds me of like Nishiki Market, like the marketplaces in Japan. So I think that's what they're trying to, maybe that's what they're trying to do. Another thing I noticed, they don't sell ornaments. I know that people in Japan don't really celebrate Christmas the way that we celebrate Christmas, but like I heard it's a pretty big thing still. Like I've seen decorations up and stuff. So maybe they only sell ornaments at that time of year. Good night. Goodbye, Tokyo Disneyland.
Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Janet.
Janet. We could have stayed there. Could have stayed there.
Like $3,000 more.
Could have stayed there, and then we wouldn't have had to deal with this walking, no walking train station situation we're in.
Wow.
Yep. Could have just. Could have been up there already.
For the cheap
in that
price,
room.
For the cheap.
All cozy.
$1,500 a night.